I do warm at 6:15 in the morning, but mostly it depends on the traffic, but too much traffic in the morning. So sometimes if it's early, I make it half past 8, but if it's too late, then it's 20 to 9. There are too many challenges because sometimes it is cool, you can get robbed in the train, in the bus. As a woman, I'm unprotected in the bus because there are no police or there are no one who's gonna look after us when we get robbed. Because last year there was some guys in the bus, but they just waiting till the bus stops and they grab one of the ladies who was sitting in front of the bus and they ran off with their bag. Well, we walk in groups in the morning. We look if the patrollers are there. Sometimes we ask our kids to accompany us to the bus stop. There must be securities in the bus. There must be lights because most of the time in Kukuletu, we're walking in the dark places in the morning. And there are no bus shelters in Kukuletu. And we don't have buses in Kukuletu. Only depends from Nyanga East and Kailisha buses.